Okay, guys, we have the two sister white-bellied caiques. And this baby here is number 57. This is little sister. And this is number 58, big sister. So you guys do your best to keep track, because sometimes I'll lose track. We'll see. See, there's 58. I know you can't always see the band number, but what's the matter? You guys were making such a ruckus. Huh? What? Oh, you know what? They're scared of the camera also. I didn't think they would be scared of the camera quite yet, but I guess they are. What's the matter, little sister? Is that camera scaring you? Is that why you're trying to act invisible? That's all right. What's the matter, big sister? Little sister, I mean? This is 58. It's all right. It always amazes me that they see this camera every week, but they just start to notice it all of a sudden and get a little nervous about it. But that's all right. After they grow up a little bit, they feel a little bit more confident, and they're not as scared of the camera. But they'll be like this for a few weeks, I am sure. Look at those two angel faces. They're even quiet. You guys trying to be invisible to this camera, aren't you? What's the matter, big sister? Let us see your face. Huh? I thought you were going to show us how you can run around. You just want to hide. Okay, here, hide. Hide with the little ducky. Little sister. I can see you hiding there. I gotcha. Look at that face. Pretty girls. Well, I thought she was going to play, but I guess not. Both of these guys are doing nicely. They're a big size. She just can't get comfortable. They're a nice big size. Growing nicely. Getting some pin feathers. Here, let me just help you be comfortable. See? Your toes feel a little bit cold. She's probably ready to get back in the brooder. All right, guys, I'm going to put them back in the brooder. Like I said, I can feel her little toes are a little bit cold. Are you cold? It's warm in here. All right, guys, we'll see you guys next week, and hopefully they won't be scared of the camera for too much longer.